Commander, we have a priority target. A thundering Carnifex is driving forward with a host of Tyranid creatures. This Carnifex is very powerful, Commander, but that also makes it valuable to the Hive Mind. These creatures require large amounts of biomass to create, and killing it will slow the Tyranid infestation considerably. This will buy more time for the Litany of Fury to make it to Aurelia.
Is marked on your map display. Emperor be with you, Commander.
Always, Martellus. Always.
Come on.
Deploy stimulants.
Thaddeus reporting for duty. Ready for orders. Coordinates fixed.
That is excellent.
Repositioning.
Assault squad, reposition.
Take your position, brother.
Position.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
There is the monster!
For the chapter! Attack!
Targets awaiting orders. Eliminate tyrants.
Bioplasma! Clear that area!
Heading out.
Extraction underway. marked on your map display. Emperor be with you, Commander.
Always, Martellus. Always.
Hostile.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Prepare for combat. assault squad ready.
Pyramid assault!
Is ready to deploy. Take position in here. Get ready to repel any attackers.
There is the monster!
For the chapter, attack!
Sarkis awaiting orders.
Xeno.
Bioplasma! Clear that area!
Brothers, advance!
Captain, you still have the high mind crisis to defend.
Victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Tarkas, you fought the Necrons on Cronus, did you not?
Yes, Avitus and I both did.
How do they compare to the Tyranids?
Necrons are far deadlier opponents on the battlefield. Their weaponry is like nothing I have ever seen. But I think the Tyranids pose a much greater threat to the Imperium. Necrons have been known to wipe out individual systems, but I have never seen them wipe out multiple sectors like the Hive Fleet we are facing.
It is worse than that, Tarkas. The Tyranids come from beyond the galaxy's edge. We have no way of knowing how many more Hive Fleets may be on their way.